Hello, guys. It's Alex.
And Zach.
And Drake.
And we're the twins.
And I'm Jade.
And I'm Light.
And I'm Light, too. And we're the lights.
Shut up, guys. We're going to school. Take this seriously.
Oh, yeah.
To school?
Wait,
yeah,
what?
Yeah, we gotta learn.
Ah! What's up? Get back here.
Come on. School's fun.
Yeah, right.
Do you guys want to be stupid forever?
I only go for the lunchtime.
But school food sucks.
Yeah.
All right, enough. Let's go to the bus. Hurry, guys.
I call driving the bus.
That's the bus driver's job.
Let's do the thing.
Zach, you don't know how to drive.
Stop it. Take a seat, you idiot.
The lights on the bus go, I am light. I am
and I'm gonna drive. Yes.
No.
Wait, what? The bus just crashes instantly into a pond.
You idiots!
Welcome, students, to your first day of Roblox. Yeah, hi. My name is Miss Karen. Yes, sisters.
Ooh.
There are tons of activities to do throughout the school. Shut up when I'm talking to you. That's the code rule. Anyways, this is your classroom. We will be studying here soon, I guess. Also, I gave you all a little, I don't know, like, helicopter. I don't know. I'm trying to be nice.
I saw that.
What? Yeah.
Did you guys see how ugly her outfit was?
Anyways, let's go inside. Come on, guys.
Ooh.
This school's so nice.
So where's the classroom? Zach, stop it. I'm pretty sure we're not supposed to go in there.
Oh, look, he's the principal. Oh, Mr. Principal!
Zach, stop!
Oh. You're bothering him.
Guys, look what I found.
Jake stole a key from the desk.
We're gonna get expelled on our first day of school.
I'm scared.
Guys!
What? Jade, what are you doing?
That looks like fun.
I'm out.
Jade!
I'm leaving school. I'm skipping.
No. Hey! Get back here!
Yeah.
Everyone pay attention. We have to go to our first class.
Okay. Let's go.
Wait a second.
Where's
my helicopter?
You don't get one. Yes.
Okay. So find your assigned seats, please. And Drake, you don't get one because I don't know. I ran out of money.
Can I not sit behind Zach, please? He farts a lot.
You have to sit in the back. Wait, what? Shut up, everybody. Anyways, welcome everybody to the school. I hope that we provide you with the best experience possible. Now, who's ready to learn?
Me.
I am.
If you're new, don't forget to subscribe. Help us get to 7 million subscribers, because when we hit 7 million, we're going to be doing something crazy.
Ooh, yeah, subscribe.
Join the squad today.
For free hot sauce.
Wait, what?
What?
Miss Karen, please report to the principal's office immediately.
Oh my god, it's the hottest principal. I mean, the principal needs me. I'll be right back, students. Please behave while I'm gone. Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, what?
I'm the teacher.
What?
No, you're not.
Wait, what?
Guys,
what are you doing?
We're gonna get in trouble.
Let's have a party.
Yeah.
Party. I'm jumping on the desk.
You look so stupid. What are you doing?
Wait, what?
Guys.
What is this?
Guys, look what I found.
What? Oh. Zach, I don't think that was meant to be opened.
It's a secret.
Zach, get down here. You're going to get in trouble.
Yeah, wait. The teacher's coming.
She's coming.
Everyone sit. Oh, hi, miss.
Oh, what's up? What on earth? What? Why are my chair? Whatever. Anyways, wait. Why is the roof tile open to the roof? What the heck?
It's a secret.
Nothing.
Don't tell, guys.
I want to snitch on you guys.
Wait, what? Who's trying to? Was that you, Alex?
That's right.
We didn't see anything at all. That was nothing.
Yeah. Oh, what Jade said. I took her chair to use at my desk. I'm a cash student. Anyways, it's lunchtime. It's not suspicious at all. Just go have fun at lunch. Yeah. Okay, listen, there's like an emergency going on. I gotta take care of it and see what's going on. Anyways, just go to lunch and leave me alone.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
There's
come on,
guys, no let's go. Way I'm eating that disgusting cafeteria.
Oh, it's cafeteria is this way.
Where's your chair? Come on, guys.
This way.
What? What's going on?
the lunch lady. She never takes us long to bring us the food. The food's never late. Shut up, random guy. No one likes you, Nate. This is why no one likes you at school.
Wait, guys, that's kind of weird, though. First, we get an early lunch. Now the food's not here.
There is no food, just a single burger that I am not eating. Ew.
Drake, you want it?
I already ate, guys.
What do you eat?
This letter.
What? Where did you get that?
So are you stealing everything you see in every classroom?
Guys, there's no food. Let's just go back to the classroom.
Okay, I'm hungry!
Let's go!
Please, look what I found.
Wait, what? Jay, stop stealing stuff!
Come on, huge guys! Fish. You're gonna get in trouble!
Jay stole a fish from the cafeteria!
Are you serious? All in trouble for stealing!
Stop whacking me with the fish!
Alright, class, welcome back. Anyways, it's time to teach history. Let's do this.
Oh, history is so boring. It's raining now, so we can't even do PE.
Seriously, though, guys.
Aww.
Wait, Drake, why are you still holding that fish?
Hey, man, don't judge. This is my fish.
Hey, guys, I have a really important message. If you're buying any Robux, don't forget to use star code Alex. All right, I gotta go now. Bye.
Wait, guys, look, there's someone outside the window.
What?
He's green.
Whoa.
What is that thing?
Oh, they're ugly. Green. It must be Jade's dad.
Dad?
He needs a makeover.
Power went out.
That's weird. The lights never turn off like this. You don't say, what the heck's happening?
Yeah.
Oh, what's going on?
What's that banging on the door?
There's a green thing at the door.
There's a really ugly, ugly, ugly boy.
There's someone at the door? Oh my gosh, help! Oh God, help!
What do we do?
Quick, we need to find a way out of this room, guys.
Up here, guys.
What on earth were those things? Our teacher just died.
Man, that was terrifying.
Yeah.
Zombies don't exist.
Shut up, Jade! Well, whatever it is, I don't want to go back down there unless we bring someone to get sacrificed down there. No,
ooh.
I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anyways, come on, guys. We have to find a way out. It looks like this vent could get us out of here, but how do we open the vent?
Oh, with the screwdriver I found.
Wait, did you steal that earlier?
No, I just found it.
Every classroom we go to, Drake just helps himself to the drawers. Like, why?
Yeah.
He takes everything he can get.
Oh,
okay,
no.
What
guys,
now, genius?
I don't know. It's a dead end.
Are we stuck?
We have to find another way out, guys.
You don't say, genius.
What do we do?
Wait, what?
Guys,
wait, you found us a way out.
Hey, what in the name of education are you kids doing here? The power is out. You kids need to get back to class.
There's monsters out there.
Yeah, seriously. There's zombies.
That's just some students being silly. Now follow me. You have classwork to do.
Wait, what?
I don't want to work.
Mr. Principal, be serious.
There's something serious going on.
Wait, no, but the zombies are in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't open that. Don't open that.
Principal.
Don't open it.
Don't open that.
Hey, open the door. That's it. I'm barging in.
No, don't do it!
Oh, Principal, no! What's the name? Told you not to.
Oh my gosh, he punched a zombie in his head.
He literally knocked that zombie out.
He's right.
Guys, like, look at his arm.
Oh, no.
He's
hit. Yeah.
Did he get bit?
He got bit. That means he must be infected.
This is not good.
I hope that's ketchup.
Ketchup.
I hope he gets ketchup light.
Whoa, Mr. Principal. Anyways, you killed that zombie.
Yeah.
Oh, no, but look. Your arm!
That's just a tiny scratch. Nothing compared to the pain of eating my wife's cooking.
What?
What?
It seems that my computer is displaying a message for us.
Whoa, breaking news?
Oh, no.
Warning, zombie outbreak?
Are you serious?
National emergency?
Like the movies.
I'm scared.
It's McDonald's web centers. Defend your families as necessary. And also, yeah, I'm thick.
Zombies. It can't be. Students, stay calm. I'm going to call the police. Hide yourselves in the supply closet.
Oh, okay.
Guys, don't forget to subscribe, or else I'm going to turn into a zombie. Oh!
Does anyone know where the supply closet is?
Where is it?
Come on, guys, we can find it. Oh, I think this is it.
A baseball bat. Hey, Drake, I'm going to bust your kneecaps off.
Well, let me pick up a weapon. It says I already have a weapon, which is my fish. Fish is not a weapon.
4 hours later.
Guys.
I'm so tired.
Where is the principal? I'm hungry.
What's that sound?
Hello? Someone there?
Mr. Principal?
Do we open it?
Guys, keep your weapons ready.
Just trying to get in. Back up, guys. Back up.
Maybe that's the principal.
Maybe.
Why, you idiot? That's definitely not the principal.
Maybe it could be the police trying to come save us.
Oh, yeah. He called
us. Guys, I think it's look, it's the principal. He's jumping.
Ew. Wait,
what? He turned into a zombie?
Quick, yeah. Beat him up. Punch his head.
Beat him up.
Kick his head, quick!
Is he dead?
His hair is gone. Was he wearing a weave?
Wait, oh. Another zombie?
Oh, God!
It's the officer!
It's a cop!
It's me! Donut Dave, the coolest cop around. Yeah, I have a cool mustache.
Donut Dave!
You're here to save us!
Save us, Donut Dave!
Do you have any donuts?
Guess
donuts?
One right there. I was told that there's students here that needed a hand or a hook. Oh dear, is that your principal?
Well, he was.
That's what he gets for not eating donuts and being thick like me. Anyways, everyone, get inside the science room. Hurry.
Okay.
All
right.
Everyone, come in.
There's a broadcast coming over from this radio thingy.
Emergency, military personnel have set up a safe zone. Move to the safe zone immediately, or you might become a zombie.
Want to become ugly?
A safe zone. Hurry it up and grab any supplies that you can find, students. What in the name of strawberry donuts that tickles my mustache was that?
They're coming!
Oh no!
That's
a
lot!
There's an entire horde coming this way!
Let's go!
Jade, behind you!
They're everywhere!
Right there!
Ew!
Beat him up!
Get
beat
away
up.
From us!
Hurry! Open these doors! Open these doors!
Hurry!
Are we gonna die? I don't want any of their blood to get on my outfits!
Guys, run!
I'm behind you, whatever you do.
I'm not! I'm scared! Hurry up this ladder!
I'm scared!
Wait, what happened, Light?
Oh my god!
Light, idiot! What are you- Light? Take this stupid antidote! Wait, how do I give you this? I don't know how to give Light the antidote I found!
There's still hordes of zombies behind us! Just don't look down, guys. Just don't look down.
Oh!
I looked down!
I told you not to!
I'm scared!
He told us not to look down! What did he think was gonna happen, Jade?
I thought you wanted!
What's going on?
I guess we're in the cop car.
There's a roadblock up ahead.
What happened to Thick Thick Town?
I don't know.
What's that?
Is something in there?
Something's in that dumpster! It could be a zombie, guys! Get your weapons ready!
Stay back, everyone. I'm gonna blindly shoot whatever that is with my gun.
Ew! It's worse than a zombie!
Who's that?
It's an ugly man!
What are you doing near my safety dumpster? Ain't you fellas seen them zombies out there?
Obviously we have.
Roger, that smelly citizen. We are all fully aware of the zombie apocalypse going on. Anyways, we need to go to a safe zone before nightfall.
What? I got me a sturdy shelter. There's a box to go down the road.
Oh.
Head on over there and bring us back some supplies.
Supplies?
That seems kind of dangerous, but we do need supplies. Let's go. Wait, mama. That's a whole lot of zombies out there. Don't walk too close to the zombies, they'll spot ya.
Okay, guys, you gotta be really sneaky, and then we grab every snack we can get, okay?
Very sneaky.
Don't let any of the zombies see you.
Alex, no!
No!
Alex, you stupid ham! Be careful!
Ew. Oh no, I'm scared! They're so close!
Okay, don't do what I did!
Oh gosh!
This is how we walk at night when we try to go sneak up and get a snack.
Oh gosh!
There's the store!
Hurry! Yeah. Let's get those supplies!
The doors are locked. We're gonna have to smash the glass, guys!
Smash!
Hit as hard as you can with your fish,
Drake! We set off the alarm, idiots! Anyways, grab the supplies, quick! The zombie horde is coming!
Oh gosh!
Grab the food!
Look at all these chips!
Jade, stop eating all the supplies! Jade, you say like most of the supplies that was left in here?
Seriously?
Well, I'm full.
We gotta get back to that safety area where that disgusting dumpster guy was.
Avoid the zombies! Show him the snacks!
I'm gonna hide inside his dumpster.
Wowee! Follow me! We're here!
Wait, this is his safety?
Wait, what? This is just an ordinary alleyway. Some safe house you got.
This is not safe at all.
Seriously. Yeah. What is this trash?
Well, anyways, here's the supplies we found.
Those yellow chips are mine, though.
It's a horde!
Oh, gosh!
Y'all bring them here? Now we have to leave my safe spot!
This wasn't even safe at all!
Oh gosh!
Hurry, guys!
Seriously! Oh god! Anyways, guys, we need to find a way down to safety. Hurry!
Watch out for these buildings!
This place is huge! I just died.
Get away from me! Guys, look, there's a zip line. I think we're gonna have to go down it.
Oh my gosh!
Guys, come on, it's kind of fun.
Yeah.
Hurry, guys, we gotta find a way out of here. Phew. That was a close one. Is everyone all right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yep. I'm here. Look, there's a sewer. We should go through it.
Ew.
Hold up, Dan. I don't think that's a very great idea. The military, they've set up a checkpoint. We should go there.
Looks disgusting, and I'd rather not.
Yeah, seriously.
Y'all need to trust me.
What if there's rats down there that we could eat? Maybe he's
ready. Wait, what?
What if there is rats? No, thank you.
Let's not go into the sewers.
What the heck, Jade?
Whatever.
Yeah, let's follow Donut Dave. Maybe he has some donuts in the back.
Okay, the safe zone is this way. Stay really close. Let's go.
Wait, what?
Ooh,
guys?
Military dead people.
Oh no.
That's the military?
Oh no. What now? Now what?
Drake, you have to use your fish to protect all of us.
That's what I'm doing.
Well, everyone here is dead, but us.
Ew, what do we do now?
Are we not going to get out of here then?
Are we going to die?
Oh my goodness. Look, it's the principal zombie. He's back.
What?
Looks like he's been injected with something.
Oh.
No way. He's thick.
He's so thick.
Guys, we have to take him out.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
He blocked off our only exit. Are you kidding me?
He's too big.
How
are we supposed to beat him up?
Wait, why are you throwing bullets at us?
Ah! Oh my gosh.
Stay away from us.
Yeah, he looks like Hulk.
He's crazy.
Guys, why does he have Kool-Aid on his back?
That's not Kool-Aid light.
No.
Yeah, that doesn't look like Kool-Aid.
Quickly, guys, he's stunned! Beat him up!
Come on, guys, it's our chance!
Get him in his sticks!
Oh gosh, he's back!
Oh no! It's a Drake zombie!
Are you kidding?
Oh yeah!
There's actually a Drake zombie!
I have low health!
Quick! He's stunned again! Get him!
Let's beat him up!
Hurry!
Yeah!
Get over here!
Get him where it hurts!
Oh, we back up.
Uh-oh.
He's got one more Kool-Aid left.
Oh no, Light's gonna be a zombie now. He died.
No.
Oh snap.
Well, that just happened.
Zach!
Oh, there is a light zombie!
Oh no!
Oh!
Guys,
he's electrocuted!
We did it, guys! We beat up the principal zombie!
Yeah.
He's dead!
Look, a helicopter!
We finally saved y'all. Wait,
no.
Guys, how do we get inside?
Oh,
no! Oh gosh!
Hold on, guys!
Why are they twitching?
Seriously,
look how much we're shaking.
You guys are
hanging on. Look at
Zach's hanging on for your dear life on the gun.
We did it! We escaped!
We're alive!
Well, guys, the world's been overrun by zombies. Maybe there'll be a part two to us being able to figure out a way to save this world. There's a lesson here.
What?
Drake stealing things came in handy. His fish was able to protect us from those zombies.
That's the reason we escaped.